We are live. We're live. Playing some Crash Bandicoot 4. Hopefully the music's not too loud. Turn that right down. Tastes a little bit of music in the background. Oh, to be fair, that's going to be clashing. I'm going to be double mic'd up, aren't I? There we go. Robot mic out the way. Game capture. Let's get into this. Tasty, tasty. Cool. Right. Here we go then. Some Crash Bandicoot 4. We're going to see where we are with the story. And just carry on doing levels as we go, kind of thing. Okay, right, so I think that's the stream sorted. I managed to sort out the music from yesterday, I think. Who knows? It looked like it was sorted, so happy days. Where did we end up last time? Rude Awakening. Oh, it goes in a full circle now. I didn't even realise. Okay, so we're just missing the special gem for that second level. We've missed quite a lot of gems on Crash Contactor. Let's do this inverted. Happy, happy days. Right. All right, before we get into this, let's have a sip of water. Stay hydrated. Right. There's no boxes back here, is there? So I forgot to look what I unlocked after the boss battle with Cortex at the end of the game. That's not a TNT guy there, is it? I'm always cautious of a TNT being there. Right. We look like we're doing pretty well so far then. We'll wait for this geese to come back. Almost jumped off the map there, Jesus. Nothing more that way, is there? I don't think, anyway. I haven't unlocked the gem. Not sure how to do any of them, to be honest. Ah, noodles. Well, we're definitely not going to be getting all boxes, are we? I'm going to have to visit some of these levels quite a lot of times, I think, to be able to get all the gems. They're easy, aren't they? Nothing else about, I don't think. I can't remember what this bonus level is like, whether it's hard or not. Hopefully not too bad. going to find ourselves coming back to these, though. Just jump in the middle one. Ain't not doing too bad. Two, three, four, five. Happy days. Right, okay. So lucky. I forgot that I didn't have the Ukamar. Oh, jeez Louise. Yeah, that's quite a lot of boxes. Bad. Oh, come on. Oh, he didn't let me do the... I didn't pick it up, did I? Oh, I can't die anymore. How annoying. This fire. Maybe you can't get up there then. I get a feeling that's where the... Ooh.
But you'll only need the edge, because this show
will there?
Melt your face off!
Mm. Alright, I think there's a way to do it from the other side. Oh, let's go. Oh, we didn't do too bad in the end. 3 lives. We missed a couple of boxes, but what's a couple of boxes, to be honest? Not bad. I think we did alright in that. Yeah, 5 out of 6. I'm impressed with that in the end, actually. I think that's pretty good. Right, I'm just thinking what level to do next. I did rubbish on that one in normal mode. Oh, I tell you what I do need to do, actually. Need to get the tape in. Dragging on. I can't die. I need to get to the tape without dying.
Water.
Let's do it.
Oh, look at that. Jumping, you do. Perhaps I don't
have the right body for it. Yes.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. If you do that, you can't get the tape. I'll try and do it without doing that, man. Just how long it takes to load in again. All I'm doing is restarting. Nope. It's a time trial.
I can't say I see the appeal of all that jumping you do. Perhaps I don't have the right body for it.
Yeah. Yes, not us. Right. That bit is so hard. How are you meant to do that without hitting the boxes properly? You know what I mean? That's hard, that is. Impossible. It's impossible to hit my box.
Oh, work at last, just like the old days. Working together against those who keep us down and humiliate us by forcing us to pick out our own birthday card and sign them. Him. I mean, could have been paid half. I can't say I see the appeal of all that jumping you do. Perhaps I don't have the right body for it. Yeah.
Maybe that's the easiest way to do it. Just go to the left of them. How are you meant? Do you know what that is actually? I know how to do it. Restart. I need to get this tape, but also hit not smash any boxes. Do not smash a box. Hard, but we can do this. Easy. We can do this if we just keep doing it an endless mind-numbing amount of times. So slow to get back into it, huh? Okay.
Oh, look at us, just like the old days. Working together against those who keep us down and humiliate us by forcing us to pick out our own birthday card and sign them. Him. I mean, could have been half. I can't say I see the appeal of all that jumping you do. Perhaps I don't have the right body for it. Yeah.
Right, I don't even know if you can kill them guys. They work. We got a box. Ooh, that was close. Do that. Right, at the minute I'm focusing on the flashback tape, so I don't mind about boxes. Wait for them two to do their thing. That's it, the flashback tape. It should be easy to do this without hitting any boxes, you know? I shouldn't have any trouble with it. It is a long level, though. Oh no. Good job, I've already got the flashback tape. I'll be a Okay, that's not gonna work there, is it? Crazy to think that you have to complete this level without. Yeah, I liked the meme. Oh, come on. So I think you'd have to do this without smashing any boxes. Flashback take. That's mainly what I was looking for, to be honest. Happy days. These are my favourite parts of the game at the minute, to be honest. Going back and doing the flashback tapes. Have a look what this one's all about. Look at that. Diamond in all of them. Diary entry, 30th of May, 1996.
Ready for another?
Oh, this is naughty. Could have done that then. That wouldn't have been too bad. I'm definitely gonna have to restart that. because I was thinking I need to get them boxes, don't I? There's not going to be any way to get back again. So all the ones that aren't going to get blown up by TNT, I definitely need to get. This is going to be the hardest bit. That would definitely get blown up by TNT. Okay, there's that bit sorted. These are the best, aren't they? Ooh. Make sure we're on the middle one. That's gonna shoot all the way up. Ooh, that's hard. Okay. It doesn't matter too much about apples, does it? Oopsie poop bums. That's my favourite thing he says. Oopsie poop bums. They don't help, do they? The revival drawn. Right, let's get some oopsy poop bums in here. Nice. This has got to be one of the hardest ones so far. Put the techers on that. Oopsie poop bums. I really hope there's no jammy high boxes on this. I think we're sweet. 175 out of 175. Oh my days. That's one of the hardest ones we've had so far. Definitely one of the hardest ones we've had so far. Oopsie poop bums. That deserves some water, that does. Oopsie poop bums. Potion commotion. Have we done? Oh, I tell you what. We haven't done. No. I know what we've not done. Okay, we've done them. We've not done this. Done. That's a cool skin, isn't it? Right, seeing double it is. Cortex levels where you actually get to shoot guns and stuff. It's cool that they added this element to the game. I'd really like, I said it in my Let's Play, I'd like to see some DLC of Dingo Dial. Cortex's gameplay, I wasn't really too, didn't really care for it too much. There was one level of his which was solid, and I just wasn't a fan of. But then I did forget the controls for it. This is probably going to be
fail. I mean, fail differently. I mean, oh, Crash!
This is what I mean. Right. One of them. Trying to get the right angle, man. Miss. There we go. Cortex is a turd. He's an oopsie poop bum. Right, see, that's not even hard. But yeah, I had loads of hassles with it. I don't like him. Come closer. I don't like his dangly little feet. Oh, there's a... What's in the middle there? Fan of Cortex's dangly thing. Oh, Cortex, you fat head. Right. Oh, I'm just not a fan. Just not a fan of Cortex. Right, let's wait for this to come back. There is a TNT in there. I thought there was. Right, okay, that's that done. Oh, I bet there's a gem up there or something. Not too fussed about that box. I need to wait for it to get there. No. Oh my day. This is all I don't like. This. Oh. Right, I might as well try and get all the boxes. There will be secret jammy ones that I miss, I know there will be. Right. Okay. Right, I'm gonna step out onto that. Is that lining up? Right, that's surely that's just gotta be a. I don't, there's no way I'm getting that box. Or is there? No, I doubt it. We were doing all right. All right. So it's literally just one of them. Not a big fan of that. Not at all. I'm doing so naff, it's giving me double marks. Oh, whoopsie boot bum. I should have just jip across, shouldn't I? Not learning from my mistakes. Ignore that. Not a big fan of you right now, Crash. To be honest, you're doing me head in, mate. Yep, that's what I mean. There's stuff like that.
There must be a way for me to reason with me.
Louise. What is that? That's hard. Oh, it's not that hard. I was making out it's a lot harder than it is. Okay. Okay. There we go. That's that. Okay, if we're not bothered about boxes, that bit's hella easy. Right, let's actually bother with the boxes, because... Not working. I need to shoot across as I was jumping. You need to shoot them. Why am I not thinking this? You've got a gun, actually use it. Oh my days, I made it easy for myself and still ended up dying. Ridiculous, man. Right. Too late in the night to be concentrating like this. Right, okay, here we go. This is new unseen territory. It doesn't let you jump on the ones like the crash levels do. It doesn't let you jump on the side of the metal. Oh, if I'd have known that, I'd have took way more care. Okay. Magic, man, magic. Right. Let me kill them.
Why can't I be more reasonable like I am?
Fingers crossed that's the end.
Masquerade as me, will you? Well, I'm you from the future, you idiot! I'm not an idiot! You're the idiot! Idiot! Get him!
Ah! Cool. That's why that happens. Ah. Oh no, this leaves the hardest bit of the level.
Quit struggling. Don't make me. Help! Anyone! We have an evil doppelganger situation. I'm not a doppelganger.
That's just typical.
No, forget it. Help! There. That'll shut me up.
Okay, I can't believe this leaves the hardest part of the level. At least I've got a little tactic now. I know how to do it, but be prepared to be at least 50 lives deep. Yeah, that was too early. It's weird how you can't do that as Cortex shit, you little crash. Could spawn me back in with a mask, I'd be really happy. That was fluke. Okay, now. Yeah, that makes sense. I did this level inverted, didn't I? This is what I did yesterday. Oh, I had that right then. I need to land on top of that, don't I? Ruined it, mate. The technique's there, it's just the hands are a little bit behind. There we go. This is the hardest bit. Okay. I just need to remember to like what to do on this bit. That's a step in the right direction. I'm not even going to risk it. Wow. The fact that I managed to do that under 50 lives, I'm actually pretty gassed. Stay hydrated. Incredible. things are warming up. Now, what to do? Big stretch, obviously. Oh, big stretch. Right. Have we unlocked something new?
We have.
I've not unlocked a lot of skins. Let's have a look on the gallery. Crash Bandicoot, the many faces of Crash. Very nice. Coco Bandicoot. Coco Mood Board. Neocortex. Showing off his range. Got a good range. Dingo Dial. One of the most standout moments from the game, Dingo Dial. Bad to good. Torna. I like what they did with the redesign of Torna. I think it's really interesting the way they done her. It gave her a bit of a Zarya from Overwatch feel for me. But I do really like what they've done with her. What's this? Environments. I've not had a look at any of these. Ensani Island. Jungle Vista. Crash and Coco's pad. That's cool. Tree, jungle ruins, stormy weather, inside Insanity Peak. What's this then? Collect all of the hidden gems. Achieve the maximum possible completion. Achieve a certain level of completion. Right, we don't need to watch the final cinematic, do we? No time's recorded. For any of these, we've got some time recorded. Oh, it's just my times. Okay. Oh yeah, it was level stats because I wanted to have a look. Right, they're all pretty. They need doing. That's pretty good. Happy with that. It's weird that I got all the boxes on the other version, but not the main version. Building bridges. Yeah, let's do Crash Landed again. I'm pretty sure Crash Landed is where you ride the little munchkin. I'm pretty sure. I enjoyed this one. I need to get some more boxes on it. Just need to kind of fill myself out a little bit with these boxes. Do 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 do. I'm not sure if listening to some tunes would actually motivate me more or less. All right, let's get crack-a-lacking. Oh, I did it as Coco again. Oh well. I need to be using these for every apple I can get out. Forgot about them. Not proud of myself with that one. Oh yeah, I forgot about that geezer. Sneaks his way out. Right, let me assess this. There's no boxes on this bit to get, is there? There's a box up there. And then the checkpoint over there. Three times. I can't guarantee that. Like, this is the beginning. Right. That thing there, man. I'm not looking out for him. Oh, they start to go down, don't they, them? Oh, my days. Right. Restart. That was the poorest attempt. We need to be doing these within 3 lives, really. If we want to be getting the gems. Takes so long to load. Right. Okay, that's better than the first time. Right. Forgot about that again though. Right, let's wait for another one of them come along. You can't make it between the different boxes. Do you know what? I'm not doing this level. I'm not in the right mind frame to do that level. Not got many in that one. I don't think I've done any of these in inverted mode. Let's give it a go then, because you get to ride the bear in this one. These were my favourite levels from Crash 2. I'm just really getting handled. Right. Got to try and keep myself within a certain amount of lives. What was that went across the screen? Wow. Comic book style. Hey. That's cool, isn't it? Oh, that would have said bang as well, wouldn't it? Oh, I didn't see that was a TNT. The first time I played a Crash Bandicoot game. Oh, that would have easily been like on the PS1. Playing Crash 1. Whenever that got released, really. We got that with the PlayStation. I can't even think what year that would have been. How old would I have been? I must have been about 8 or 9. So probably what? 98, 99? Oh my days. Not doing well. 1998. That seems mental to say that. I'm going to Google in a minute when Crash Bandicoot games release. I want to see if that's a bag. This pal. When was the first Crash Bandicoot game released? Let me just have a look. Crash Bandicoot Wikipedia. It's got its own wiki. Right, so the first Crash Bandicoot game, it looks like, was released in 1996. I definitely didn't catch it that early, though. No, it would have been 19. It would have been about 97, 98. Then we got the PlayStation. That's mad to think that long ago, though. Oh, I'm not doing well. This comic book style was messing with my head. I can't really judge distance that well. There we go. That's a bit better. Oh, the first checkpoint's a fair way in, isn't it? That's on ice. All the more reason to be extra careful. Hopefully there's no TNT in it. I hope this isn't one of them timed boxes. Okay, it's not good. I can't do the time. Right, where's the second checkpoint? waiting for this to come round. There was something down there, wasn't there? What it was, I'm not sure. There was... I'm just going to leave him to play with his robots, he's having fun. I didn't expect them to fall from every angle. Alright, well, we've got the hidden gem. So to me, that's going in the right direction. We didn't do too bad then. That's a lot better than it has been.
Oh, how I've missed this.
Do you know what, actually? I missed them. What happened to that dinosaur egg that Crash picked up at the end of some boss battle or something? Oh my god, the controls of this are so hard. There's no way I'm getting all boxes. This is actually mental. I was trying to jump and it just didn't want it. Didn't want to jump. Right, okay. Do you do this? Yeah, you do. The amount of times I'd have to go over this again and again to get all the boxes. Crazy. I know I've probably missed boxes, so. Not too much of an issue. Uh-huh. I am speed. Uh-huh.
About that.
Oh, thank God I didn't miss that checkpoint. It didn't let me jump.
Can you tell?
Oh, you can't. You need to ignore him. Oh. Oh, the flashback tape. There's a flashback tape at this level. That's jammy. Okay, I know I missed a fair few amount of boxes, but what are we saying? That's 46. But we got the hidden gem. I didn't think we'd do too bad. 6 lives. Do you know what? Actually, that's not as bad as I thought it was. When I was playing it, I thought that was a lot worse than what it was. I'm actually quite happy with 6 lives. Right, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to have a 2-minute break. Just go fill my water back up and sort myself out. What I'll do is I'll whack it on. It's not even Twitch anymore. I'll put some tunes on, put it on the floating thing, and I'll be back in, hopefully, as little as 2 minutes. Right. It's dead loud in my headphones, but should be quiet on stream. Okay. So, I'm just having a look back. I come back and I thought, you know what? I'm going to have a look at some games, see what's interesting. See what's on the store and what's a little bit tasty. And then my best mate came and joined me. Won't be able to see his face. He's just completely black. Do your eyes shine off the screen? Nah, of course they don't. So, I've got him clawing at my leg. Trying to get my attention. Now, what do we go for, mate? What do we go for? Oh, careful. You've got your claw in my chest. You have a look over there. You make sure the stream's all right. Right. What are you going? What are you doing? Right, he jumped for it. So, right, I was just having a quick look on the store, seeing what's on here that's interesting. There is a load of stuff, not store, on the Game Pass. There's a lot of cool things on the Game Pass. It's just what would be interesting to play on future streams and stuff. Right. I really like this song. So I think I'm going to make this... I'm going to make a, like, intro sort of thing for my stream. With the sickest clips. Sunset Overdrive was a really fun game. Right. Oh, Wasteland 3 I wanted to play. Let's install that. So that'll install on the Xbox. Wasteland Remastered. The Ultimate Animal Collection. Right, let's jump in back into Crash 4. Pause the music because we'll be clashing. There we go. Crash Bandicoot. Let's go. So, it's really now just seeing what needs doing, what needs sorting out. We're good. Everything's cool, isn't it? Yeah. Nice one. So, let's have a look what's... What's balance? Give it a spin. Right, let's head to the second level and see if we can find some, that hidden gem. Hidden in inverted mode. Literally, just got to find this one gem. And then I can start making my way through the levels a little bit more chronologically. Nudging my leg. Calm down, boss. Right. If anyone sees a gem, shout it out. Thank you. definitely no gem that I can see. In there, is there? Got any tips, feel free to let me know. Because I can't see it anywhere. Is it? They wouldn't do that, would they? What's that?
Whoa!
Pull off a triple spin. What's it on about, pull off a triple spin? Can't see a gem anywhere. There it is. There we go. Okay, cool. There's our smash on this level. He ain't getting away from me. Right. Okay. 3 days. Right, I'm happy with that. That's good, that is. It's all them. Cool, cool, cool. Right, next level. Oh, isn't this the one with the rats and stuff? I can't remember for the life of me if this next one's the one with the rats. Right. Real grind. The hidden gem and 3 out of 6 lives. Might not be 3 out of 6 lives, actually. It might be something completely different. Boxes, isn't it? But what I'm more focused on is I'm more focused on the gem. That looks suspicious. Boxes. Still no sight of the gem. Oh, it's not on. Nah, it's not, is it? There is one that's on like a railing, and you need to, as soon as you get to it. I need to only press it once and like be confident that I pressed it. See, there you go, like I pressed it once and it didn't like it. I think it's behind one of these here. If I remember correctly, it's behind this one? No. If anyone's seen the Miranda Sings TV series, isn't Mjin a little bit reminiscent in this of Miranda when she's talking? Hey, this is something I've not seen before. Gem's definitely up here. This is totally new to me. Okay, yeah. I'm happy that I actually got that now, because I was thinking about that for ages after I saw that. That gem really stressed me out when I first played the game. So I just need to get all boxes now. Which I can do easy. I could do all boxes on this. It's going to be a case of having to refresh like spawn point, but we can do this easy. Right. Rocket head. Let's grind this out, get all these boxes. It doesn't matter how many times we die, we just need to get all the boxes. That means if we miss any, we jump off the map straight away. First bit done. No boxes missed at all. Wait for these to jump up. That's a nitro, so we don't want that. Where it gets dodgy though. So let's not miss any of these boxes, otherwise we're gonna have to deliberately die. Right. Follow these apples. Didn't look good. And to be honest, that looked kind of trash. There was a moment there where it looked like it wasn't going to be good news. I'm pretty sure that's all the boxes. Wow. Seem to be doing all right. Not too bad. I'm impressed with my own performance. Is this where it all goes to pop? I'm just gonna do this the cheese way. I love that, 22 out of 22. I'm just gonna completely cheese it. I wonder if you get anything for killing all the right little crustaceans. There's no boxes this way back, is there? I don't think so. Right, wait for these to jump up. Come on. Why does it let me get the gem again?
Just getting started.
Where did I miss three boxes? I didn't miss three boxes. Where are they then? I'm in two minds as to whether to just end the level or not. I'd have to. I got a flawless, but... Or did I? I didn't die, did I? I must have already done it on that level. Where are them last three boxes? They've got to be hidden out of the way somewhere. Okay. There's quite a few gems that need collecting on this one. So emailing me to tell me I'm now live. Been live for like an hour 45. Scurry, scurry, little rat! You're gonna miss the show! Scurry, scurry, Louise! That's what I thought he said when he first said. When I first heard that, I thought he said, scurry, scurry, Louise! Okay. Wait for that. Oh, that was close. I hope there's not any more boxes that way. Oh, this is the level where... Yeah. This is the level where... I know I missed one box there. So that's at least one box that I've missed. I should be doing pretty good when it comes to getting these other gems though. Did something special there. I don't know what I did. But it was like lighting up. There, like that. It was like lighting up weird. I don't know what I did different. Right, I've done this. I literally just did this in inverted mode. Right, so I just need to remember that that middle one is the one that I've jumped on. Let's go. Then jump through that. Oh, that was close. 23 out of 24. 24 out of 24. So I'm just learning where all these boxes are. Look at that cheeky one up the top there. One up there as well. And there's some there. They're sneaky. I think I saw them last time. They're the ones that I was trying to get in the comic book mode or whatever. moves. Not doing too bad. I think I might have only missed one box. I'm so glad that there was jumpy things there. But not there. I'm not glad that there wasn't some there. Okay. I can't believe I've done that to myself, to be honest. I've only missed one box. Well, that baffles me, to be honest. How did I miss that many? Makes no sense. Uh-huh. 117. There's a red gem, isn't there? The red gem's got something to do with it, I think. There was... I'm pretty sure this is the level where there's a red gem in the middle. Dead confusing. I'm starting to feel a bit chilly. Right. Hit the road. Not done any of this on inverted. Let's go for it. The only hoodie I've got up is the massive fluffy one. Too hot. Right, let's go. Let's do some inverted. Hit the road. Why have I not come back? Oh no! If you don't become Romeo first. I quite like this level, you know. I think it's gutting that that didn't actually kill him. Thank you. so we need to try and do this within 3 lives. Possible. They shouldn't be hard, I'm already there. What is it? Looks like I'm on it, but I'm not, am I? This is what I'm saying about the inverted devil. Really confused me when it comes to actually landing on things. Okay, there we go. There's a specific way to do this. Okay, take that. That was alright. I weren't too bad. There is a box up there. It just vibrated the floor. Okay, it's the cat. The cat's mucking about. How are we doing for boxes? Not too bad. I know we definitely haven't got the inverted gem on this one. Not up there though, is it? Thank you. Yeah, it's not there. Oh yeah, got that.
Are you ready? Stop!
Chuck!
You're... Stop attack!
Yeah, this is probably one of the best levels in the game. Surely it's not going to be in the chase, just like the other one was. No, it wasn't up there, was it? Just, thank you for getting it for us, mate. Engine's always looking out for us. I can't think where that hidden gem would be then. I was having a look around for it the whole time. That bright now. Let's check out this skin. And then I think I might call it quits because it is late. It's 1:30 in the morning. Right, check out this skin. It doesn't look cool from the picture, but you see it, it actually looks sick. It's got to be this one that we unlock next, or the dinosaur one. Either of the two look pretty cool. There is. The skin design on this is awesome. Oh, you can play level. Of, like, to unlock that skin. Hey, cool. Alright, then. So, right, I'm going to call it quits for this stream. I'll be back tomorrow with either a... Oh, do you know, I'm going to be back streaming tomorrow night. I'm probably going to be playing Horizon Zero Dawn. That's a game I've been looking at playing for a while, so that might be... Poor Fall Guys Season 2's out, isn't it? I'm going to have a think about it tomorrow. Because I was going to do a series on Horizon, but the game might be a little bit long. So it might be easier just to stream it and just do it in bits and bobs. And then just complete it as we go. But yeah, I'll see you for either the next stream or the next video. Thank you for tuning in today. And... goodbye. Let's play that tune again. That just awesome tune. Thank you for tuning in. We'll be right back.